Following their win in 2018 for Breakthrough Project of the Year, it's only appropriate that they win 2019 Project of the Year. I think we know who it is. And the winner is Total and Samsung Heavy Industry Nigeria.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am very honored to be collecting this award on behalf of Samsung Heavy Industries Nigeria. Together with our client, Total, I would also like to extend our gratitude to NCDMB, NNPC, and the people of Nigeria for their leadership in enforcing the local content law. This is proof that our investment and belief in people can drive real change. Now, Nigeria can stand tall in the world. It is now home to a world-class fabrication and integration yard. Its workers have delivered the Ezina project, which will produce about 10% of Nigeria's national oil production. Moreover, together we have proved that Nigeria's local content rules work. They can be the platform that develop shared economic success for ordinary Nigerians, for the economy as a whole. This project has not been without its challenges. It is clear that we need to do more together to ensure that Nigeria is an ideal place for conducting business. Responsible investment and the human capacity development present unlimited possibilities. That's why this award is so important, not only to Samsung Heavy Industry Nigeria, but for the entire nation of Nigeria. I thank and I accept this award with honor and pride. Thank you.